When people talk about Internet of Things, it's mostly inconveniences of the rich. It's not real problems. When I look at keynotes of like embedded devices in your house that tell you, like, what's the weather like? Why don't you look out of the window? You know, it's rich people's problems that just don't appreciate computers anymore and realize they should do more for me. Let's track how many things I walk during the day while I'm ordering everything on Uber and get it delivered to my house.